Hi, my name is Cameron McCaskill, and I run sales for a company called Positron AI. And we're actually here at the supercomputing event with our partner Bitware. And what I'm going to do first is show you a demo of what we've built, and then I'll explain how we've gotten from point A to point B. What you're going to see is a demo of two of these cards, two of these AI accelerators that are produced by Bitware that have programmed chips inside the card that are specifically focused on AI inference acceleration. And that's going to be based on a comparison against the H100 card from NVIDIA. And so on the left of the screen, you will see two of the H100 cards from NVIDIA running Llama 3.18B, which is a very popular model from Meta. And on the right, you'll see it versus two of our cards from Positron. And I'm going to run an industry standard benchmark. So it's called MMLU Pro. And once I click that button, you'll see the speed and the power consumption of each of the two solutions. So on the left, you'll see NVIDIA's running about 140 tokens per second for this model, this Llama 3.18B, and it's about 3 watts per token. On the right, you see the Positron two cards are running at almost double that speed and about a third of the power. The value proposition of Positron is that we've made a much more efficient solution from not just a performance perspective, but the cost of the server is much less than a DGX platform from NVIDIA. And the power consumption is about a third of what NVIDIA consumes to run AI model inference. So let me tell you a little bit more about how we've done it. So the product we're shipping today is called Atlas. It is an 8-card, so it has 8 of these cards that I mentioned before inside the server. And that is comparable to the 8 accelerator card version of like the DGX H100 box from NVIDIA. This box is now shipping. And this is, we think ultimately, the way people will measure the success of their hardware for hardware-software combination for running an AI model is gonna all boil down to two things: performance per dollar and performance per watt. And today, Positron is showing about a 5x improvement in terms of performance per watt versus a DGX H100, and a 4x improvement in terms of performance per dollar over DGX H100 from NVIDIA. The other thing we wanted to do is make it an appliance. So think of this as a box that you just plug it in and it just works. From a software perspective, we decided not to go down the path that many AI chip startups have done of building their own compilers, and now you have to go and relearn how to use a new software package. We said, what if we just leverage the transformer library that's on Hugging Face? Hugging Face has over 1 million transformer models uploaded to it today. And so it's the largest repository of open source large language models. And as long as you're able to take the .pt or the .safe tensors file off of Hugging Face, it's literally a drag and drop experience to the Positron AI hardware. So again, it's that appliance-like experience. And another example I will give you as to how we've made this a plug-and-play experience. Our first customer, from the moment that we started opening the box till we were running large language models through that server, was a grand total of 38 minutes. So it is truly a plug-and-play experience for our customers. Another advantage that we like to talk about is there's all of these data centers out there, particularly ones built before 2020, that I call AI orphaned, because they've got, as an example, maybe they only have 10 kW or 10 kilowatts available in terms of power to each rack. Well, in that power envelope, you can literally only fit one DGX H100, because when the DGX H100 is running inference, it's burning about 6,000 watts. So if you only have a 10 kW rack, you can only fit one of those servers in that footprint. On the other hand, with our Atlas server, we're only burning 2,000 watts running AI inference at full speed. And so you can actually fit 5 of our servers in that 10 kW footprint. So it's allowed us to go after some of the data centers that feel today they're sort of orphaned by AI. They're not able to participate in this fast-growing business. And we show them a solution that can operate in their 10 kW racks very effectively and very, very price effectively as well. And so just kind of in closing, what we've built to date, and again, the company's been around since April of 2023, we've got what we call Positron Test Flight. Really all that is we've hosted some of these Atlas servers in our own engineering facility. And then we enable customers to have a dedicated instance of that hardware, and they can test for free. So try before you buy it. And then the Atlas server you see here in the middle of the slide is the product that we're shipping today and have been shipping since August. And then the accelerator cards, as I've shown you a few times. We do have some customers that have said, can I just buy cards from you and install them in my server? The answer is yes, but for the most part today, we're focused on selling the appliance. But we will sell cards if it's the right level of volume and it's not too complex in terms of the number of servers that we have to deploy within. So that's Positron AI in a nutshell. While we're already more performant than NVIDIA for popular models like Llama 3.18B, we can still double our today's performance just through software on the exact same hardware platform. And we'd be excited to talk to you more.